It was early last September, as near as I can remember, while strolling down the lane in tipsy pride. Not a word did I utter as I lay down in the gutter, and this pig came up and lay there by my side. Not a soul was I disturbing as I lay there by the curbing, when this high-toned lady come and I heard her say,
"You can tell a man who poses by the company he chooses."
And the pig got up and slowly walked away.